In this video, you will learn how to create a free online playlist and share it with your friends. So first of all, log on to grooveshark.com. Now log in your account using your username and password. You can also log in using your Facebook account and your Google account. Once logged in, simply click on the Playlist tab located on the left corner of the page. Here you can see that a playlist has already been created. Well, to create a new playlist, simply click on the New Playlist button. Type in the name and a short description for your playlist, and then simply click on the Create Playlist button. Now that your playlist has been created, it's time to search for songs and add them to the playlist. You can select songs and add them to the timeline by simply clicking on the play button. After adding songs to the timeline, you can click on the options icon. Choose Add to Playlist and choose a newly created playlist. You can follow the same procedure for all the other songs in the timeline. Once done, go back to the playlist page. Open up the newly created playlist and you would see that all the songs have been added to the playlist. To share the playlist with your friends, simply hit the Share Playlist button and you will see a number of options. If you have a website, you can create a GrooveShark widget and add it to your website by simply copy and pasting the code to your website. You can play around with the colors and preview the player to see if the theme matches the theme on your website. Similarly, you can choose email for sharing your playlist. You can share it on Facebook, Twitter, StumbleUpon, and even Reddit.